Sick the brat! He's a look!
But thank God, second half we did some tactical changes. We got some other guys who we believed could break the line for us or change the game, put them in different positions, and it kind of opened up. And also the players became more patient to see that every line break won't have to get into a try, but it will be a stepping stone for us to get to score.
Pirates used mistakes, drop balls, and a few missed tackles cost us, and I'm sure we shall, the next game, we'll get there, we'll be doing well.